Hey guys, so Jess required that I show more workout videos. So I am now currently heading to pole dance. Yeah. So I guess I'll try to take you guys with me. I'm going to do two classes back to back today. And I'll show you, I guess, our attire. I mean, we don't really have attire to wear, but the type of clothes that I wear. My bathroom is junky, so excuse it. But this is what I wear. I mean, it changes, but you just want to have on a shirt, preferably one that is tight. So look at all them watermarks on my thing. So just the shirt with your arms out and some short shorts. So I will come back with you. I'm about to walk out the door now. 2 hours. I'm so not looking forward to this. Alright, but I need to go because I didn't go yesterday when I was supposed to go because I was doing something else and talking to students about going to graduate school, and tomorrow I can't go either since I'm going to see Tyler Perry's play Madea Gets a Job with some friends. So, I'll take you with me today, and I'll try to get a snippet, but we'll see because we're not supposed to record anything. So, head out with me. My drunky trunk, but I need to get my things out the car. So this is the mat that we use, or that I use when we need to do our stretches and stuff. And this is my bag I take in there. I'll show you guys my shoes. These are the shoes that I use specifically for pole class. That's why they are all scuffed up right there trying to climb the pole in them. And I have these I can put on my legs so that I can get grip. So they're by Mighty Grip. And there are some gloves in here too. But I never use them, although I probably should. Whatever, there's some gloves in here. So I'm about to take you inside of the pole class now.
Two shots, thanks for the love of life. No, we're alive. Two shots. I'm gonna go.
So I am back from pole. I wasn't able to record much, so I am going to try to clean up my living room and show you guys some basic, very, very basic things, because I haven't broken down my pole and I know it's slippery. So it takes some time to get it to the point where it's not slippery anymore. So I'm gonna try and break it in, and then, well, not then, but I'll show you some simple things as I try to break it in. So I'll probably do that this weekend, probably not Friday, because I have to go present my research. Maybe Saturday, sometime this weekend, I don't know. So I did two pole classes back to back because I had a makeup. And I burned 1,682 calories. So now I'm tired and I'm about to watch some TV and edit my grant. So talk to you guys later. Deuces.